Hey guys, it's Mark from Fish Tank Guys here. I'm just trying to show you some of the breeding behaviour of red jewels. So let's see if we can see a female and a male. They're trying to show each other they're ready to breed.
Looks like to me we've got a male over in this pot.
And we've got a female down here. He's very beautiful. Great genetics. We actually had to search pretty hard to find some good genetic red jewels. There wasn't many around. Here we go over here, we've got a male and he's kind of dancing around a little bit. He's gonna flick his tail from side to side. And here we go, the female's come to show off to him. Two females here, and they're gonna do a little bit of a dance off by the looks of it. So they puff up and they start to show their, how big they are to each other and nip each other's fins to sort of assert dominance. Now, here comes a male. So notice how he's a lot darker. The males are a lot darker, a lot more red, and look, he's starting to colour up and show off the beautiful blue dots. Let's see if we can get him doing this dance. Jewels around over here are a bit smaller and they're not quite ready to breed just yet. Still beautiful fish. Here we go. Now they've got to show who's boss so that each of them can decide who's the worthy match. They're all coming out there. They're wondering what I'm doing, I think. Good. So it's pretty easy to say that these guys are probably going to pair off and have babies. Anyway, guys. That sort of concludes it for us. If you like the videos, hit subscribe, and thanks for checking in.